Bible tells me so. And Jesus loves you, too.